you scared because I'm so.
I'm going to go to the end of this. Okay guys, this is the world's famous Quincy Market, downtown Boston on the north end. Lots of food, snacks, all kinds of good yummy stuff.
Thank you. Paul Revere's house is in the north end. It is the oldest wooden house in Boston. When he moved in 1770, the house was already 90 years old. He moved in with his first wife, Sarah Orne. They had 8 children together. Now, sadly, she moved for a reason. He didn't have a soldier in his hand. Look to the left, right-hand side of the steeple. 246 years ago, April 18th, that's where the lanterns are put. And if you squint just the right way, you'll see Paul walking up the street. In a moment, the masts of the Constitution, get on there, even if you hate ships and maritime and everybody and everything, slap yourself and get on it. You'll be glad you did, I swear. To the right is the U.S. Case and Young, a destroyer, that's pretty cool. And the obelisk, Charlestown, Cambridge, Arlington, a second rider, a man named Jim Dawes, he takes the land route, he goes down the isthmus around the bay. Now, as they both go, they don't say the British are coming. Almost everybody is British. Redundant. Probably said the regulars are out, went by people's houses, told those people. Those people told their neighbors. It spread and spread and spread. The table stays certainly reminiscent of sails and sailing, so much a part of Boston's founding history growth. The many obelisks on the supports and on homage to Bunker Hill Monument. Ronald Reagan, Tim O'Neill argued about this in the 80s, finally funded years of planning. Guys that just got on, I'm going to ask a question, that's how you have to answer, way or no way. Bunker Hill Monument is on Bunker Hill.
Way?
No way. Come on, no way.
Aww.
What's up with that? Well, the Bunker Hill Monument is on Greensville.
Oh.
Bunker Hill is behind the monument. The battle was going to be on Bunker Hill. I'll finish that story in a moment. We'll go up to the right. There is the steeple of the Old North Church behind the tree. Take away the trees, take away the buildings. What a great spot for the lights to be seen. They weren't up very long, about a minute, because they didn't want to bring any attention to themselves. Now, so yes, the Bunker Hill Monument is on Breeds Hill. Bunker Hill is behind.
Oh, well, that's
how many sailors were on the Constitution?
I will tell you that in a moment.
Okay.
Sub number 4. Nobody's getting off. You better get on there to the right. At the bottom of it is a dam that allows water in and out of the Charles. On the far side are the locks that allow boats in and out. Cheney Garden is behind it, where the Celtics, where the Bruins play. Now I think if you ask most Bostonians, what does Cheney stand for? They don't know, they don't care. It does stand for Toronto Dominion Canadian Bank. Any Canadians on board, eh?
Hey.
Hey. My college roommate was Canadian. And I lived with him for a few years, and hey, it became a big part of my vocabulary. Sadly, he moved. I didn't know any other Canadians until that long. We're about to see a Canadian. Bobby Orr, number 4, Boston Bruin. Merchant. He built it, gave it to the city, also called the Cradle of Liberty, because of all the meetings that took place there about soldiers in people's houses, about taxes, about representation. And when he built it really close to the Harbor's Edge. If you're in between Quincy Market and Faneuil Hall, if you move toward Quincy Market about 8 feet, you're in the water. That's the edge of Boston. 200 years ago. Really? Way.
There are some
great old lithographs about this perspective showing Faneuil Hall and two ships. ships. I gotta say, the older I get, the more I hate loud noise. Did anybody bring their bazooka with them today? It's the trolley driver's best friend. Out of his case, and behind him on his cape is a telltale heart. He's dragging his heart around. Hey, Roger!
Which one's ours? I don't know which one's ours. That one? Must be this one.
Cheers! Hi friends from Boston. We're heading out on the Sunset Harbor Cruise on the Massachusetts. Yep, finishing up our journey from Cape Cod in Boston and heading back to LA tomorrow. And a great way to relax, taking the sunset. Harbor Cruise, there should be a beautiful sunset. We've seen a rainbow. We'll show you guys that. And cheers.
Bye bye, Boston. Bye bye, Boston.
Waiting out to see. Look at the sunset behind us. There goes Boston. And we're going to take a cruise around the harbor. So, yeah, check it out. It's going to be fun. The weather's beautiful.
Love it. Cheers.
How do I wake my spirit cold? We always say when our history's told. If only we knew the things we know. There's a question ages old. Let me down easy, let me down slow. If all good things ever come and go, let me back down in a place I know. Hold the nail for the hammer stroke. Oh, this my trash, this my tone.
Constitution is supposed to fire off some cannons. Or he's making it up. And in the olden days, that's what he was talking about. Firing off cannons. Thank you.
so mad, a dirty mind. Why so serious? Maybe the stars above will light the way. Just take my hand and hear the words I say. Yeah, when the morning comes, I'll always stay.
Party in the house, party in the house. There's a party over here, there's a party over there. There's a party everywhere. Party over here, party over there. I got the potty barge. Yeah! They got four.
Music as we head over to we're heading over to the Saturday night down at Quincy Market on the Freedom Trail. Woo, 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 woo!
Thank you. All right, here's it's another adventure in time for this.
It's really good. Miles, baby. We did it.
Sometimes I feel the fear of uncertainty.
there. One, two, three. Sea turtle. Oh, the Isles of Gahool. The sea turtle. Oh, the lobster. Which is like the symbol of the Cape, Massachusetts. Oh, look, Foxy. I have a Sheltie, so this looks like my dog, Violet Gentilly Rose. Oh, okay, hi, Foxy Bear. Okay, and the Isles of Gahool, they seem to put in every shot. The rabbit, the hare and the rabbit. I feel like there's a story that needs to be told here. Fish. Oh, and the, oh, look at the sea horse. Wow. Oh my gosh, it's like a little boat, Pete's Dragon. How cute is that, right? Pete's Dragon. What is that? A whale? Super cool carousel.